Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from my hometown track, Penn National Race Course, Granville, Pennsylvania on Tuesday evening, July the 5th. And this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5 tonight, folks. 7:38 p.m. Eastern post time. It's a mile test on the dirt track. Fillies and mares, 3 years old and up, racing for an allowance purse of some $32,000. Contenders number 1, Crypto Candiac. Number 6, Top Exchange. Number 5, Sometimes Not. And number 3, Sylvia's Sweetheart. Number 1, Crypto Candiac takes a big class drop of some 15 track master units. The overall speed leader in this allowance field tonight, racing at the mile distance on the dirt, has been a power run performer facing better company in each of her last 5 starts hitting the board in the pair, including a power run win in her 4th race back. Jockey Rosie Napavrik and trainer Michael Stidman sent ahead, been with her at the Fairgrounds, Keeneland, Delaware Park, and Center Poster tonight here at Granville. They've hit the board with 56% of nearly 125 entries saddled as a team to date. Number 6, Top Exchange, also drops in class by 6 units, comes off a power run place finish facing better company for last time out. Race 5 summary. Number 1, Crypto Candiac, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 6, Top Exchange, number 5, Sometimes Not, and number 3, Sylvia's Sweetheart, 1653 in the 5th from Penn National. Bonus long shots. Let's go to Finger Lakes, upstate New York, race 4. Number 6, Crazy Thing, a 5-to-1 shot, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, takes a big class drop of 18 units, nice overall speed for this mile, and 70-yard test on the dirt. Presque Isle Downs, race 1, entry number 2, Where's the Limit, a 10-to-1 bomb, a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, is the overall speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at 6 furlongs on the cushion track. So from Penn National on a Tuesday night, Rick Needham for Day at the Track.com, offering you the horse player's prayer. May the horse be with you.